Good morning, Private Practice Success Community. How are you going? Got my trusty laptop here, just waiting to open up. Facebook on the laptop. Make sure I don't miss any comments and questions as I'm live. Because you can't always trust Facebook on your phone when you're live streaming. And I thought that will give us an extra couple of probably minutes, not really minutes. I never wait that long. I can't help myself. I start talking for one or two of you to actually hop on and join me live. Wouldn't that be awesome? I literally have 12 minutes to talk to you. So it's going to be very brief because at 11 a.m. I need to hop on a Zoom call with my inner circle for their weekly question and answer session that goes for a full 90 minutes. But it feels like 9 minutes. It goes so quickly. So I need to make optimal use of my 12 minutes that I do have with you guys. All right, if you are joining me live, please say hi, say hello so that I know you are here. I can see I've got one or two people on. I do not know who you are. And my computer screen is still blank. Send lots of sympathies to me now living in rural Queensland. People that live in the city, which was me my entire life, do not appreciate internet the way we should. It's only when you move out and you don't have MBN and all of that stuff that you start to realize how fortunate you have been. All right, I am in the group. All good. Let's get stuck into it. Sip of coffee before it gets cold, because the one thing I do not enjoy is cold coffee. All right. So I thought it would be easier to actually come on and talk you through all of these things rather than try and write out a lengthy post, because there's a few announcements around the masterclass that I need to share with you guys. So if you have ever had a brief split second in your mind where you went, I think at some point I need to do Gerda's masterclass. And I wanted to say 2-day weekend workshop, but it's now 3 days and it's not on a weekend anymore because I've already changed some aspects of it. Then you need to listen. Very, very important. Okay. If you've been to masterclass and maybe you are thinking you might want to do it a second time, you can listen as well. I've actually had multiple practice owners do masterclass, not once, not twice, but 3 times. And every time they would come to me at the end of it and go, geez, Gerda, but you've changed the content a lot. And I would go, actually, no, I haven't changed the content a lot. But what happens is every time you come in, you are at a different stage of your private practice development. You're at a different stage of your personal development. And therefore, you take different things from the masterclass content. You ask different questions and you have a different filter with which you look at all the information that is provided to you. I feel like I need to sit up. Hey, Anna, how are you? Welcome from Perth. All right. So if you've ever considered for a split second, I wonder whether masterclass is for me, you need to listen up here, because there's some major announcements that are coming right now. And I haven't even prepped the poor Abby. She will also be hearing it with you guys. All right. First things first, the masterclass was traditionally a 2-day weekend workshop. It is now a 3-day workshop for 2020. Remember, 2020 is the year of elevation in my life, both professionally and personally at all levels. So you'll still have the 2 days of content, but I'm adding on a third day. So the 2 days is a Wednesday and a Thursday, and then the Friday is a third day of getting stuff done. I have seen firsthand the impact that my Get It Done retreats have for practice owners. So what I'm doing on the Friday is I'm bringing my complete leadership and management team to the masterclass, and we're gonna be implementing with the practice owners in the room. We're gonna be there to serve you, to help you, to answer your questions, you know, and make sure that you leave masterclass having already implemented a lot of stuff, right? Because let's face it, guys, the investment to come to the masterclass is pretty significant. For a lot of practice owners, they look at the investment amount and they go, geez, that's really steep, right? But you know what? It is steep for a reason. Hey, Trudy, how are you? How's Melbourne? It's steep for a reason. There might be other workshops out there that you can attend for $500, $800, $1,000 or whatever. But for me, what I know is this. Unless I personally have skin in the game when I do a course, a program, or a workshop, I don't implement. Why? Because I get busy. And I say I get busy because I know, and I'm working on myself, that that is a story I tell myself, that I've got so much stuff to do, but I know it's a choice. All the stuff that I do is a choice for me, right? Hey, Stace. So I know that it's very easy if you are not investing at an appropriate level for you to just write it off and just go, you know what? I don't have time for it. And I don't want you to do that. I do not want anybody coming to the masterclass that is not going to implement that stuff. I put my heart and soul into the masterclass. I am mentally, not really physically, but mentally exhausted at the end of it because I put my heart and soul into it. I spend a couple of weeks beforehand updating that masterclass manual, making sure that it's up to date, that I've put in the latest, my latest thinking, thoughts, and everything into it, right? And I sure as hell ain't gonna let anybody come in that's not gonna implement. Nobody's coming to masterclass and not getting the result that I know they can and should be getting, right? And therefore, I have heard stories from private practice owners that have done the masterclass reporting 100 times, more than 100 times, return on investment from coming to the masterclass. Why? Because they implemented. And I've spoken to practice owners 12 months, 24 months, 36 months after masterclass, because they email me these things, right? And a lot of these practice owners are very private people. And they tell me, Gerda, the first 12 months, this is what I've implemented. This is what the revenue is looking like right now. This is what my income is looking like right now. And I often get these emails at the end of the financial year when they go, I just needed to let you know what's happened and what my books is looking like. And It is so humbling to me to hear those stories. My messenger is full of those stories from practice owners that have attended the masterclass, and they don't put that type of stuff out there on public and social media. Why? Because we know it's so easy for us to get judged that we're lining our pockets, or, you know, you should be bulk bullying, you're making all that money. And it's like there's almost these separate rules for general business and helping professionals in business. And I, for one, don't stand for that, right? But that is why you won't see a lot of public reviews on the financial benefits, because we're talking return on investment here, right? That people get from doing the masterclass. And I'm not saying that's right or wrong. It's each person's choice, but it's happening. And I know I'm asking you to trust my word on it. But that's how it is, right? And the thing is, I won't sleep at night unless you get a return on your investment. So have a look at that. And of course, there's payment plan options. But what is the major change then, other than the fact that it's not 2 days now, but now it is 3 days? And that is the fact that this will be the last time that I'm actually, it feels a bit sad saying it. I can feel it in my chest. Because this is, you guys are the first people I'm saying this to. I mentioned it to Tess, of course, a couple of weeks ago when we were doing one of our heart-to-hearts as we do. But really saying it publicly is hard because I've been doing this for so many years. But this will be the last in-person masterclass event that I'm going to be running. Okay, the last in-person one. Why? Two reasons. First and foremost, I've moved out into the bush, so I am trying to limit my travel. But really the biggest reason is that I am learning every day what a huge undertaking Elevate 2020 is. My goal for Elevate is to make it, wait for it, the number one private practice conference in the world. And yes, I'm not going to achieve that this year or next year or the year after, but maybe in 5 years. That is my goal. In 5 years' time, Elevate 2020 will be known industry-wide across the world as the number one private practice conference, okay? And I would love for you to be able to say that you were at the first one, so be sure to get your ticket. But I know that I need to spend more and more time on Elevate 2020 because we are actually keeping that name ongoing because yes, this year is 2020, but it's also about 2020 vision, learning from other people and the stuff that they have gone through, the speakers that share that, right? So that you can elevate your practice growth and your personal and professional growth. And I really want to make sure that I have more time to spend on that as well. And although I might be only running one masterclass, like I said, I put so much work into it, right? So this will be the last in-person one. And I think we all know, just like, you know, there's nothing beats in-person therapy, nothing beats an in-person workshop. So I truly want to invite you to consider making time for yourself, deciding to invest in yourself and your practice, and by coming to masterclass if ever you have considered doing the masterclass. Okay, being in the room is next level. Yes, I may decide to potentially chop up the different aspects of masterclass and present that as different courses and program over time. I'll probably do that, but I'm not making any promises, right? Because I find I launch programs and courses that I'm motivated and inspired to do, right? So, and I will go on my morning run and go, yes, that's the next thing I'm doing because everybody's talking about this. My community is struggling with this thing. So this is what I need to give them, right? Rather than going, what can I use to do a program? I don't like doing programs just because I can. I really need to be inspired and I need to hear that my community is needing it right now. And also, if it was me, I would not want to wait 3 years to get the masterclass content in little drips and drabs, right? Coming into masterclass, you do those 2 days, which is now 3 days, and you will have everything you need for the next 3 years to implement your practice. To implement and build your practice, expand your practice and get your practice from wherever you are to level 5, which to me is the ultimate private practice. You will have it all. And your manual is like your Bible, right? You can go to it at any point in time. Alarm to say, you need to hop off Gerda and do your inner circle Q&A. It's gonna be there and you can use it at any time. So it's about getting all of the stuff at once and being able to use what it is that your practice needs right now, okay? Because you're not gonna be able to implement everything in the first 6 and 12 months. There's too much stuff in there, right? I mean, just go onto the website, you will see what's in there. You'll see all the bonuses. I give so much extra stuff over the course of those 2 days. So yeah, I need to go. Last but not least, what I will say is that we only have 4 places still left for masterclass. We already have 11 practices coming and I like to cap it at 15 practices. Remember, your investment is a practice investment. So you can come as the practice owner and you can bring 2 more people with you. So a total of 3. Some people just come all by themselves. Some people bring 1 other person. Some people bring 2 people. Okay, so it is maximum of 3 people that you can bring for the same investment amount. I will pop up, or Abby, if you are watching, I'm not sure if you are, put the link to the website in the comments so that you can see exactly what's included. If you're watching this, you've got any questions whatsoever, please ask and I'm happy to answer it for you. I have to run. My apologies for finishing up this so quickly, but my inner circle's waiting. So I'll let you go. Can't wait to speak to you again and have a fabulous day. Bye.